Don't catch a cold! Glad that's over.
Won't be tough. Keep it together.
All set.
See ya. Not bad. I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this? Oh, let's go!
Taking over. Time to burn. You're mine. What the hell is wrong with me? Thank you. This won't take long.
Back off! Be the way out.
I wonder. There must be some way we can lower the water level. Guys, check it out. Seventh Heaven's water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud. You want to give it a try?
This ought to drain the water. Right?
No luck?
Must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right. I'll...
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon.
Just shout if you need anything.
So maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More industrial?
Here goes!
Try to stay in sync.
Whoops!
Keep calm.
All good.
Could have gone better.
spectacular! Okay. That went well. Try to stay in sync. Keep calm. Here goes. All right, I think that did it.
Wonderful.
Okay, let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
Nicely done.
We make a great team.
Go team!
This won't take long. I got your number.
I won't! Stay pay! care of them. That's it! Go on! I'll put down ice.
We'll make it quick.
Bring it! Yeah! Mine's backing off a bit.
Barely pulled that off.
Go on ahead and secure the exit.
Cloud! Looks like they're hungry for more.
We're not delicious. Not even a little bit.
Get going.
Now.
Okay.
You too.
But there's too many of them.
Not for me. Back off or die!
Understood. The Avalanche mission's been approved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
summarily put down. Guess it's a little late to grow a conscience.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry, we'll make it in time.
We could get lost in here.
This is the train graveyard, all right. A real treasure trove of scrap.
Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I vote we stay in the light so we can see where we're going.
Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?
It's deserted, and kinda creepy.
People don't come around here often. And not just because of the monsters, but because of the stories.
What kind?
Everyone seems to think that the train graveyard is haunted. Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again.
Is that right?
I mean, it's not like I think it's true or anything, but you know, it's just...
Then let's hurry. I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
Not bad.
me like that!
Allow me. Buzz off.
Go on!
Take the lead.
I'm coming!
Oh, let's go! Bring it!
Heard a little kid. Did you guys hear it too?
Why would there be kids out here this late?
What?
Then...
Now that's just mean.
All right, that's that. Don't overdo it.
Let me handle this. Go on.
Keep it together.
Okay, let's go. Get him!
You okay?
All good, I think.
Still in one piece here, too. Guys?
Seriously?
Come on, huh? Well, that's inviting.
Thank you.
All right, let's see what's inside.
Well, what do you think?
I'm game.
Huh?
But...
It'll be fine. We've got a bodyguard, don't forget. Mine. Right?
Ghosts aren't my thing.
You're just being modest. After you.
Mind letting me go, then?
Found you. Hey, can we talk? Just for a bit? It's you. Don't!
That thing's dangerous.
I know, but even so... What the? Us.
Gonna need to find another way through.
Stopping at the Sector 7 slums and is bound for the train graveyard. It's only the... Please stand clear of the closing door.
Up there. Not working. There's no power coming through.
I wonder if this is another prank. Someone might be messing with the power supply to make us run around.
Thank you.
I found you!
You're
this
mine.
One's for you!